Your chopper is gonna be a little late.
Took you a while to find me, boy.
Selling Force conduits. Don't you have enough money already?
The world needs to experience firsthand the evil of our kind.
What? You're trying to scare people?
Yes. Conduits must be cleansed from this earth.
So you're gonna kickstart a genocide?
Conduits are an abomination.
Oh, do you really think that I'm the demon? The demon of Empire City?
No, Cole. I think we're both demons. Our pride has turned us into monsters.
I finally get it. Oh, you thought the race fear was gonna turn you into some sort of shiny superhuman. But instead, it turned you into a 50-foot maggot.
Cole, don't press me. If I turn into that thing again, oh, there will be blood on both our hands.
Blood? You're the one trying to trick humanity into killing anybody with a power.
Conduits are not part of the divine plan! They are a product of science, fueled by man's greed and the whispering of the devil in our ears, Cole.
See, that's where you're wrong, Bertrand. Conduits aren't monsters. No. See, powers don't kill people. Oh, no. It's the person behind the powers that kill people.
That's right.
Cole, get on the back of my truck, man.
We're gonna lure him out of here.
Roche has an ambush all set up. Come on, get on the truck! Looks like you took the bait. LaRoche, you seeing this from your chopper?
Yeah, I'm catching it all. Bertrand's like a dumb animal when he's all monstered out. You guys are gonna lead him like a lamb to slaughter.
Yeah, Cole, let's not let the lamb get too close, okay? That junkie spitting at us, man! This truck ain't as tough as you are! He's charging! Judy, right in the mouth! Aye! Bang! Woo, he's slowing up! Send that crap back to him, brother! Bertrand's trashing the gasworks. All his money's tied up in this ugly place.
Ah, you won't need it. Not after today.
Hold on to something. Here he comes!
Yeah! Nice shot!
Kill this bastard! Chop him up!
buddy Zeke cooked up some do-it-yourself anti-Bertrand missiles. They'll do the job. Trouble is, we can't aim them for nothing.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. We need to lead the monster into position to fire the missiles. Just try to keep him focused on it.
Now, Bertrand, not a conduit anymore.
took 30 men, 7 chainsaws, and 12 pickups. But we finally got that monster's corpse off the street. Thank you, McGrath. You've been an inspiration.